You can hear it, a kick to the side of the head.
That's it, Reigns is out.
That may have been the death blow to Roman Reigns. And again, Roman got the shoulder up. Valiant effort by Reigns, and now both arms hooked. Accolade in. Reigns is in trouble. Bad arm already.
Can he fight it? Can he fight it?
Well, he could suffer some serious damage here to the already bad left arm. Accolade in.
Roman inch towards that bottom rope.
Roman's not thinking about SummerSlam. He's thinking about right here, right now.
And he's almost there. He's a fingertip away, and he got it. He forces the break. Wow. And Rusev can't believe Reigns forced the break off the accolade.
Just wow.
And Roman Reigns sidestepping Rusev, falling through the ropes, back into the ring. Roman Reigns bounces.
Oh, shots fired! Shots fired!
Spear by Reigns, just like that!
He did it!
Roman Reigns has knocked off the U.S. champ!
The amount of punishment that Roman Reigns just withstood was absolutely unbelievable. And for him to end the match with a spear, one spear come Sunday, and that United States Championship could leave Rusev's waist.